Hello to all Winhawks. This is Tim Firstbrook, former Phi Ed teacher and swim coach at Winona Senior High School. I'm with you today to give a big shout out to the voice of Winona, Mr. Ray Felton. Ray was our swim meet announcer when I was coaching, and I also had the privilege of coaching his daughter, Alex, in the mid-1990s. Ray was the only announcer in the Big Nine Conference who did a pre-meet introduction of each swimmer on our team and what strokes they swam. Ray had great energy, which motivated not only those on the team, but also the fans in the stands. Congratulations, Ray, on an incredible career and for the 1,000 events that you have brought to life. Congratulations also from former Winhawks swim coach Maggie Lambert and current swim coach Mr. Chris Mayer. Well wishes and happy holidays, Ray, to you and Carolyn.
Thank you, Ray, for all you've done for the Winhawks.
Hi, Ray. Just want to take a minute and say congratulations on announcing your 1,000th game. It's quite the accomplishment. I know the family at Winona Senior High School is very grateful for all of your hard work and support over the years, as well as the community of Winona. Congratulations. Enjoy the evening and happy holidays.
Ray Felton, all those years that you've been announcing soccer and the many other sports, today I've got a few of the students that benefited from your announcing.
Thanks, Ray.
Hi, Ray. Can you believe it was 20 years ago that you let us shave your head? Congratulations on calling your 1,000th game, and thank you so much for making my memories of playing Winhawk basketball that much more amazing.
Congrats on 1,000 games, Ray. I've seen a lot of announcers since high school, and no one competes, so enjoy, man.
Thank you, Ray, for everything you've done for the Winhawk community,
and congratulations on your 1,000th game.
Hey Ray, congrats on calling 1,000 games, and thank you for being the voice for the thousands of students that have walked these halls. We appreciate all of your time and your dedication.
Congrats on 1,000 games, Ray. Best part was hearing those from the parking lot calls. Here's to 1,000 more.
Congrats, Ray. Thanks for all you've done for the Winona Winhawks.
Greetings from Texas. It's Carrie Leach, formerly Carrie Kreitzer, a year 2000 graduate of Winona Senior High School. I want to share my appreciation for Ray Felton and his contributions to the Winhawk family, announcing 1,000 games. Wow, what an accomplishment. Congratulations and thank you.
Ray, you always made being Winhawk so special because you brought such an energy to the game and you built us up and made us feel important, and it truly made a difference. Thank you so much for your dedication and your passion.
Congrats, Ray, on the recent milestone. And thank you for giving me all those memories as a Winhawk. I know I'm not there nowadays, but I still have Ray buzzing in my ears, whether it's shots from the parking lot or the frozen tundra of Paul Giel Field. You're still there. Congrats on the milestone, and thank you. Winona is a very lucky place to have had someone announce all those years. Congrats.
Hey Ray, it's Terrell, making this video to congratulate you on announcing your 1,000th game and to show you how much we appreciate you in Winhawk Athletics. Thank you for all that you do. You've made a difference in coaches' lives and players' lives. Thank you so much. Take care.
Hey, Ray, congrats on your 1,000th game announced. Thank you for all that you do for student athletes at Winona Senior High. You're awesome to have around. You do such a great job for us, and we love getting to know you as well. So thanks for being a great fan. Thanks for being a great announcer, and I hope you announce 1,000 more.
Ray, congratulations. 1,000 games. That's simply amazing. I've sat with you for a few of those games. I know that you take your job very seriously, that you have a passion for every student that is on the field or the court that night, and I think you are simply amazing. You truly are the voice of the Winhawk. Congratulations again. 1,000 games. You are the man.
Hi, Ray. I just wanted to say congratulations on announcing your 1,000th game. Thank you for all of your support and hard work. Everyone in the Winona community appreciates it, and I know, especially just speaking from the basketball team, our games would not have been the same without you. Enjoy the night, and Merry Christmas.
Big shout out for you, Ray. Congrats on 1,000 games. I just wanted to say make an impact on every one of us athletes and the Winona family, and thank you for all that you do.
Thank you, Ray, for all of your years and games of announcing.
Hey Ray, John Gibson here, class of 2017. Just wanted to send you thanks from up at St. John's for everything you do for Winhawk sports and throughout the Winhawk community. Growing up, it was always a dream of mine to have my name called whether it be on Friday night or at a basketball game or any other sport. So just wanted to thank you for making the kids' dream a reality by hearing their name called. And everything you do doesn't go unnoticed, whether it be being a good role model at like a sporting event or throughout the community. I always love running into you at the co-op. So just thanks for all you do, and cheers to 1K, Ray.
Hi, Ray. Congratulations on 1,000 games. I feel so lucky to have had you as an announcer, and when I look back at all of the games that I played at Winona High School, I can still hear your voice in the background. You have truly made an impact on all the student athletes that have gone through Winona Senior High School and continue to go through Winona Senior High School with your passion, positivity, and energy and spirit that you bring to every game that you announce. You were truly appreciated and still are really appreciated for all your dedication to the Winona Senior High School. Congrats, Leanne.
Hey, Ray, wanted to send a big congratulations from the boys basketball family. Congratulations on your night. Huge accomplishment. We are so proud of you and your dedication to the basketball family. I know I can still remember you saying my name ringing through the gym. Think about it all the time.